Hello everyone, our next topic is the classification of business activities. I have told you about the business activities and what are business activities in our previous classes. Business activities mean the economic activity which are undertaken to earn the money or profit. Now come to the classification of business activities. The business activities are classified into two broad categories, industry and second one is commerce. What is industry? Industry is a place where raw material is converted into finished goods. For example, sugar cane is converted into sugar. So the place where sugar cane is converted into sugar is called industry. Industry is also classified into subcategories which we will discuss in our next class. Now second one is commerce. What is commerce? Commerce refers to all activities which helps in the distribution of goods and services to consumer. It means all activities which helps in the distribution of goods and services from the manufacturer to the consumer are come in the categories of commerce. For example, transportation facility, warehousing facility, communication, banking, insurance and advertising. All these activities or the facilities are come in the category of commerce. In other words, we can say that commerce include buying and selling of goods and services. Buying and selling of goods and services, and also the activities which helps in buying and selling of goods and services. हम चीज बेचते हैं पर इन बेचने खरीदने में भी बहुत सारे activities help करती हैं, जैसे कि transportation है हमारा, warehousing है, banking है, insurance है, advertising है, communication है. तो ये सारी activities जो है वो commerce के under में आती हैं. Industry and commerce both are classified into subcategories. We will discuss about the categorization of industry and commerce in our next class. Thank you so much.